It's not God. It's not God. Holy Ghost is not God.
He was representing the Father.
Like, no, yes, again, representing right. as not God.
Messenger.
As a messenger.
The representing is not God. I agree on that.
That means it's a messenger. Yeah.
Jesus
that
said, means it's a messenger. I only do what the Father shows.
So he's a messenger. He's a messenger.
Yes. Okay.
So he's not God.
Okay. Wait.
He's right. not God.
Relax. He's a messenger, and Jesus also told us to love each other the way he loved us.
Let no problem. But does that make him God?
Is he got simply
son of God.
So, like David was son of God. Like Moses was son of God.
David was son of God.
Children of Israel were children of God. So God had many sons.
Yeah.
Okay, what shall we do?
Jesus was the first who died and resurrected again.
How we know?
We know.
From who?
People.
What? Who's which one? Tell me.
Who wrote the Bible?
Who wrote it?
This was good. There are many sons of God.
Yeah.
There are many sons of God.
Yes, there are many sons of God.
Son of God.
That's right.
You are, I am many sons of God.
That's
but
right.
Jesus he believes was, he is the son of God.
That's right.
Wait, but the first
we don't
died,
deny.
The first
we don't
died,
deny.
Resurrected.
Elijah did we the same deny. Thing.
He didn't die.
Elijah did many miracles.
Okay, so wait,
Elijah did many miracles.